I've been in Bowdon my whole life. I'm so thankful to this town and my family for bringing me out here.
I've been in Bowdon my whole life also.
Basically my whole life, so about 20 years.
Living in Bowdon. Born and raised here, been here all my life.
So y'all are from Bowdon?
Yes, yes sir.
I've been in Bowdon all my life, ever since like pre-K.
Okay. Yes, sir, all my life too.
All my life.
You live here in Bowdon?
Yes. Nearly 20 years.
I've been in Bowdon all my life, pre-K, kindergarten. All the way through. I'm a junior this year in the 11th grade.
This town is like so much to me. It's so pretty. All these cute stores. It's a good place to come out and visit.
All the people in Bowdon are always friendly. You can always make friends easily.
Everybody's nice and friendly here.
Bowdon's just like a brotherhood. It's just a tight family. Everybody's really close and everybody just has each other's backs.
It's a great community. I would have said growing up I probably wouldn't have stayed here, but after being here, I love it. I wouldn't imagine being anywhere else. Just the town, the people, the coming together. I am the Main Street Board Director, so just working with the community and getting to see the town grow, it's come a long way in the last few years.
I like it because like, it's such a small town and it's like a different bond. You know, if you went to Carrollton with 2,000 students, it's just a different bond you have with like a small community and a small school.
Just hang out with my friends.
I like to play some football and some baseball.
Oh, you play football and baseball? Well, that's you.
I like to get a brush strokes. It's a store over there. It's a painting store.
Oh, so you like to paint. That's cool.
I play some travel ball up in Carrollton.
When we're not working.
I just enjoy being around the community. People are friendly, you know, friends of the city, everybody's friends, knows about everybody in town.
Well, I enjoy Bowdon High School football on Friday night, so I'm glad it's football season.
All we really do is play football.
Probably
sometimes we go to high school, hang out at the field.
Go swim or something.
Swim.
Maybe go fishing too.
We love to shop.
Yeah.
We got some great shops, so we love to shop and eat.
Hey, favorite thing is just with my kids, just the sports, participating with them in the sports, and I work at Southwire out here, so just when I'm not working, just spending time with them, whatever they got.
Ride dirt road.
Yeah, yeah, ride dirt roads.
That's about all there is to really.
Listen to Morgan Wallen and ride dirt road.
Go to eat at a lot of the local restaurants and participate in that kind of thing.
My favorite's home is Cal.
I like O'Berry's. They have like different kinds of pizza, salads, different stuff, kind of Italian.
I like to eat at Ole Miss Cow.
What do you like to do around here in Bowdon whenever you're not at school?
I'm still new here, so I'm still looking for stuff to do, but I just like to play football.
I kind of just like to go to the Smoking Pig and eat some hickory fries.
Where's your favorite place to eat in Bowdon?
Pretty fond of Southern Lady and Smoking Pig.
Good, yeah. Some good food places, I'd say. El Mezcal, Smoking Pig. Maybe, I forgot the restaurant. Quattro Loco.
El Mezcal, O'Berry's.
Yeah, O'Berry's is really good.
Wendy's. What's that other place? That new.
Something about Quattro Locos. Yeah, we got the Mexican food's good here.
Cool. So, y'all go to school here in Bowdon?
Yes, sir.
All right. How y'all liking it?
Good.
What grade are you in?
I'm in fifth.
What about you?
Third.
Okay.
Yeah, we go to school here.
Yeah, we go to school. We're both seniors.
Seniors. Y'all do any sports?
Both play football.
We both play football, and I play baseball too. All
right. So, did y'all go to school in Bowdon?
Yes. Yeah.
How did y'all like it there?
Loved it.
Loved it.
Loved everything about it. It's a great community, a great place to grow up. You learn a lot of things. I feel like people in bigger cities don't learn. Mm-hmm. I mean, just a great environment, great family. I played football, so I got the opportunity to share a great family at Bowdon. And...
So y'all ran the race?
Yes, sir.
All right, how's that?
It was good.
It was good?
It was good, I needed it.
How'd y'all do?
Well, we finished it in 41 minutes.
I ran the 5K.
Oh, you did the thing? Oh, wait. Oh, you got a medal there.
Yeah, what's I played second in my age group.
Oh, nice.
Did you run the 5K?
Yes, sir, I did too.
You didn't play second, though?
No, there's some cross-country kids.
Oh.
Y'all play for Bowdon football?
Yes, sir.
You ain't good?
Yes, sir, I can say that. It's the start of it, so we're getting somewhere right now. Yeah, yeah, yes, first sir. Real
Manchester.
Game. We got a scrimmage next week. Yeah, it's going to be a hard-fought battle, though. Yeah. Really, just coming into Bowdon, I was in fifth grade, but
just a small town and don't really got a lot of like backups playing on your team. So like really you're playing both sides of the ball. You just gotta stay focused, and if you don't do your job, then you're just letting your team down. So you gotta like stay focused the whole game.
Yeah. Y'all both play for Bowdon football?
Yes, sir.
You think it's gonna be a tough first game?
Manchester?
I think we got it.
Okay.
It's gonna be tough. We just gotta execute on offense and D. Just gotta hold them.
I've watched it a few times, not all the time though.
Okay.
No.
No, you haven't seen it?
Sir.
Have y'all seen any of the videos?
No, sir.
I use Facebook, but I'm not on there frequently.
Okay. I don't use that Facebook.
You don't use it consistently?
Well, we're actually putting most of our content on YouTube, which I guess y'all use YouTube.
Yeah.
I have not yet. Well, no, I have. I've seen some stuff on Facebook. I have. She is.
I am. Okay.
You know, we're switching over to YouTube now, so it'll be free and easy to watch on your phone. Have y'all subscribed yet?
No.
Are y'all going to subscribe?
He probably has.
I do, yes.
Will y'all be one of our first subscribers on YouTube?
Because I already have.
I don't watch YouTube at all. Y'all on YouTube?
Yeah.
Would y'all be one of our first subscribers because we're moving to YouTube?
Yes.
And anything else you want to share?
No, big rest. Been keeping up with you. Looking forward to what you got going.
Okay.
Appreciate you being in Bowdon. And like I said, I'm looking forward to what y'all produce, sir.
Yeah, we are on YouTube now. Are you subscribed to us on YouTube?
No, I did not know you was on YouTube.
Do you plan on subscribing us to YouTube?
I will, yes, sir.
We're going to hold you to it.
Absolutely.
Okay.
I'll do it when I get home tonight. But
okay.
Not yet.
Will you subscribe?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Are y'all going to subscribe?
Yes, sir.
All right, cool.
Definitely.
Yeah, it's on YouTube?
Yeah.
Y'all use YouTube at all?
Mm-hmm.
And would y'all be one of our first subscribers because we're going on YouTube?
Absolutely.
All right, cool.
Right now, we just completed registration. We're offering fall baseball and softball this year for the first time. We did have cheer, and we have football teams. We'll have 3 flag football teams, an 8-year-old team, a 10-year-old team, and a 12-year-old team for football. And then we have volleyball teams this year, too, that we're looking forward to building those programs. Then in the winter, of course, we'll have basketball. We're looking at possibly starting a wrestling program before long, and then back into baseball and softball and volleyball in the spring as well. So the cycle continues. And we also, you know, we have the senior stuff.
The senior citizens, we meet every Thursday at 10. We do bingo. It's $1. Then we have a home-cooked meal that's $4. We meet every Thursday, and once a month on a Thursday we take a trip, and it can be anywhere, you know, local to 2 hours away. It just depends on what they want to do.
All right, so you said you were running for...
Yeah, I intend to run for mayor this time. I'm Randy Sachs, and I've been in Bowdon all my life. So currently serving on city council. I've served on several times before, so taking this talk to you here, let everybody know I'll be running for mayor this upcoming election. It's just an opportunity looking for opportunity to get Bowdon to grow and improve.
Well, I just got elected in January.
In January.
For District 6 of Carroll County. Carroll County Board of Commissioners, I represent District 6, which is Bowdon, Mount Zion, South Point, down to Tice, this whole basically west side of Carroll County.
I own the bridal shop here in town.
Okay.
So we've been in business here 16 years. So born and raised. So I just decided to open my business here, and we are happy to be here and happy to support the community.
Big cities, like not even big cities, but like Carrollton and anywhere else like that, they don't have stuff like this.
Yeah. And so if you do have like, something like this, I mean, there's so many people that don't even know each other. Like here, everywhere you look, you know somebody.
Right.
Yeah.
You feel more estranged in Carrollton.
Truly.
Yeah. Yeah, like a family reunion, pretty much.
Ready?
You should fly.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Tot the Dot.
Could you spell that for me?
TOTTHEDOT.
Word.
You live in Bowdon?
Yeah. All 12 years of my life.
What do you like most about Bowdon?
The women. I had to hire this jabroni 24 hours, 7 days a week. He works for me just to keep the women off my bed.
Word.
Where are all the pretty girls at?
At my house, preferably.
What do you like to do in your spare time?
I'm a rapper, I'm ninja, and I like to ride horses. And most all, be legendary.
Word.
And where can we find you?
On Totty Dot, on TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram, Pinterest, and LinkedIn. Peace.
Don't fight. Lay down.